Please light up these symbols.
Wow, these look like Neolithic cave paintings. Who would have guessed? A group of stick men fallen asleep around some sort of hexagon. Tannhauser, this is sensational.
Fallen asleep?
Look, this seems to have activated one of the lights on the vault door. You see that afterglow?
What do you make of this?
Weird. Tannhauser, these are ancient Egyptian hieroglyphs. What are they doing here? I'm afraid I don't know too much about them. This pictogram on the left could mean door or gateway. It's followed by the symbol of death. Doesn't that spark your curiosity as well?
Interesting. Maybe these inscriptions are somehow connected to the opening mechanism. Some sort of photonic reception, perhaps.
We need to get that door open.
Could you point the light in this direction?
Ah, interesting. This looks like a Latin inscription. Hang on to your head. Interpreted freely, this translates to path of no return. Hogwash, you Romans.
Did you notice that other little light turning on?
What's that over there?
You're not gonna believe this. These are Germanic runes, my special field of interest. This one roughly translates to...
Be gone, stranger. For all you may find here is certain death.
There, another light.
What's that over there?
Interesting. Are you thinking what I am thinking?
Is this a graffito?
Down here. In any case, it's hard to decipher.
Are you seeing that hexagon there as well?
No idea. You've got the door open already?
Now there are five lights. What does it mean?
Any ideas?
This looks promising.
This cave has obviously been visited by explorers for millennia. Isn't it strange that all of them left warnings on the wall? And whoever built this gigantic vault wanted to make sure that only a human with the right set of knowledge could open it. Maybe long after its architects ceased to exist. I assume this is why they utilized all of these different writings. They literally left the code on the wall. In case of an emergency? Remarkable.
Yes!
You're gonna have to open the vault on the first attempt. If you miss this, you're gonna have to quickly load your last save to try again. To pop this achievement, the first one you need to highlight is a cave painting. The second will be Egyptian hieroglyphs. The third will be a Latin inscription. The fourth will be a Germanic runes. And the fifth will be a graffito. Once you look at each location, Gretchen will move the torch and a short conversation will play out. The light over the round door will illuminate. Finally, will be the door switch. Once all five lights are lit up, you can interact with the switch to open the door. Achievement trophy pops if you successfully open the door on your first attempt in the correct order. Good luck to every one of y'all. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring that bell to get more videos. And I will see you soon. Chunky Brick signing out. Peace.